You married?
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
I'm looking to get married. Hey, I'm about to be 55. I'm about to be double nickel.
Double nickel, yeah?
Double nickel.
What you think about it, though?
I want to get married.
Wait. Let's pretend these cameras ain't here.
Yeah.
It's me and you, yeah. Bob Shuck. I've been talking like they ain't here anyway. What your views on marriage? What do you think?
I would have loved to have gotten married earlier in my career, but my career was the most important thing. So I was no good. I was a terrible father. I probably was a terrible brother, a terrible son. I definitely was a terrible boyfriend because football was the most important thing. Right. I was consumed with that. And I was consumed with that because I wanted to get my grandmother and my family out of the conditions that I grew up in. And I said, if I had kids, I didn't want them to spend 1 hour, let alone a year like I spent. So I focused on that. That was the only thing that mattered.
Right.
And I had a lot of women say they could be okay with being with number two to football. But when it came right down to it and they see how devout I was in it, they couldn't be.
Couldn't, right.
And I said, okay.